There we go. I don't know why that YouTube video shows up on my soundbar when I don't even have that YouTube video open anymore. Audio should have happened. There are indeed strings playing. Alright, so pay no attention to the words up there on the screen. They're gonna look bad because, well, I don't have the remastered version and I could care less about paying for the game again. Steam was too cheap to give you a free upgrade. So, I'm sure everything about this game would get copyrighted. I hope that this sounds okay for you all. Should get your 3DS. I am a little upset about Let's see if we can fix this now. Nope, still shows it. I closed all browser videos or things except for this game and it still shows that up there. Sony. A new career. We're gonna be a Ghostbuster, everybody. I'm so excited. This is an exclusive Windows 10 error. That Windows 10, no matter your graphics card, messes up this font. So I find that extremely hilarious. Difficulty. Casual. Experience the story and bust some ghost. Experience. How about a little bit of a challenge? Professional. Bring it on! I didn't know there was difficulty levels in this game. I think the first time I played this game, I have it on Xbox too. I played it on professional and beat it. But for your all's sake, I'll do just experience. We'll probably still die. Air quotes. Oh man, check this out. Columbia Pictures is gonna come kick our ass.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon. Call for details.
Whoa! Russell! Hey, man!
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Ghoster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Oh God, feminist.
Idiot, stop!
Oh man, the Death Star's been destroyed. I'll work with the sound in just a second. Hopefully this plays better in a Law and Order game.
An apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul. What? No, we do not summon dead family members and catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
That wasn't very nice.
It's the new cadet. Welcome aboard. This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're gonna burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case. You remember what happened to the last guy.
That's not nice.
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle. Good. We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Master throw skill.
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
Oh man, Slimer's going bonkers.
I know the answer, but I'm gonna ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7. Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
And that is not the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped again!
No way.
Oh man, it's the tutorial! But first, we gotta mess with the sound so you all can hear this. The only problem with running this game is it's an older one, so it's gonna... It minimizes it whenever I go in and out. Probably will crash it at some point. We'll see if this game actually even works good on this.
Let's move.
Emergency! Please call me back now! Outside my window, I see multiple ghosts in my garbage. They look like hobos.
Hobos. Can you all hear a little bit better? Come visit New York City.
Missing an opportunity.
Listen, Ray, you're just gonna have to chill. I'll get to that in a minute. What's this say? To Uncle Egon from ED. Oh, Ed. I was like, okay. Come on, Peter. What are you doing over here?
What?
9 days without a reportable incident. Employee of the month.
Follow him.
Hey, July was Winston. All right.
Nice.
All right, let's see, I guess. Oh, it's Vigo!
I see the evil of the times to come.
It the employee handbook suggests you check out all significant alerts.
Should I be gone?
I see the evil of the times to come.
It is just the scooter.
Okay, we'll do the tutorial. First, a drink of water. Ghostbuster needs to be hydrated.
Oh, you're too busy, huh?
Shut up!
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this. Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Oh man, check out this ad.
No, not the containment unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
You told me!
You let one out?
That's my fault. I was fine-tuning the interspatial gasket this afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
It's day one on the job and I've already blew up the containment unit!
He went into the sub-basement and his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure about the other guy, though. Okay, let's go get him. Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Check out these graphics. Look at these doors. And y'all didn't even put flooring down here. This is mud.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself.
Right.
Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet. This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack to keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy.
I wonder if I can, a Tobin spirit guide? Career overview, financial records, medical records, combat, oh good lord. Controls. Can I speed up my axe? There we go. Need a little bit more of that. Oh, much better. This will probably make you all sick. It's still a little wonky.
Do it again. See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Where you going, Slimer? Like, up and down is, like, atrocious.
Pack's moving into the red, Cadet Bennett.
Slimer's not too happy with me, I don't think. We got this. Okay, I got a vent. Ah!
Slimer. There it is! Ugh, and I thought Slimer was disgusting.
One of the Scolari brothers? Is there stuff hidden in this game? I remember, like, things hidden. Okay, let me try this again. Maybe I can... It's the, horizontal. No, I don't want to exit. That's a little better, but it was still kind of, Ray, thank you. Oh, that sucked. The music is amazing, but I do got it turned down a little bit. Quit hiding behind boxes. Oh god, I'm pretty sure I just zapped Ray. I'm the best Ghostbuster.
Next stage, cap. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo. Fantastic! You got it!
Oh, I had him.
Your ghost is in your capture stream. The slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost. When he makes a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot!
Yeah. I know how to catch a ghost.
That's it! Perfecto! Good roping, cowboy. A couple of good slams will take the fight out of just about any entity. Slam it! Kapow! That's right! Now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
I gotta do the trap, too.
Throw out your trap! Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When a trappable ghost moves into proximity, the trap will open automatically and project the trap cone. Just guide your mark into the trap cone and the trap...
Okay, I threw the trap, but I have no idea where it's at.
We're burning daylight here! When he zigs, use that, kid. Left and right.
Oh, come on. I don't think Ray's helping me out any here.
20 zigs, use that, kid. Left and right.
Got him.
Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember to retrieve your trap.
Look at that. Look at that.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Seriously.
Oh, now they tell us. But they crossed the streams at one point.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's our new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Go to Ecto-1 when you're ready to leave. Feeling sick, going home early. Lewis. Look, I didn't mean to release the ghost.
What do you want? Let me write this down.
There's just so much cool stuff to look at. We go back here to Peter's office. Now, why does he get the downstairs office?
And a number where you can be reached?
Slimer 850 hot dogs.
I can schedule an appointment.
Vigo painting melted.
Bye.
Your name here, the big apple to the cause. Pictures from the movies. These are actually clipped from the actual newspapers and stuff. Thank you, Ghostbuster. Oh, good lord. From Mr. Souza's second grade New York Middle Elementary School. Oh, I got the key to the city. Can we go back here? Oh, there's a Ghostbusters 2 sign. And the door? That's cool.
I see the evil of the times to come. You will remember paying $1
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
Gas, and will weep hot tears.
Let me get a pen.
Well, he's not wrong. I kind of do miss paying $1.40-something for gas.
You did?
I see the evil of the time.
I can schedule an appointment.
No flying cars.
Thank
ever.
You so much for
Yeah, well, he's right again. All right.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. Back to its initial manifestation point.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick. Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
Oh, good lord. Hey, we're back. We're at all...